Hey everybody, I hope you're doing well. It's me, Bokeh Smart, and I'm really excited for today's video. I really like shoes, and specifically boots. In this case, even more specifically, work boots. Work boots are boots that we work in. They get dirty, like this Doc Marten here, that I've owned for around 2 years. Now, when I bought them, through the company I worked for at the time for around $170. These are non-slip Chelsea boots, referring to the style of how they slip on the fabric. My fingers are already dirty. Just purchased it around the same time. This is much higher quality, and I wear them more and for harder tasks. These are my Red Wings. When I bought them, they retailed for around $365. This is the copper colorway, but they look a lot darker because of how much I use them and re-oil them to attempt to keep them waterproof. I love these shoes. They're beautiful. They have very thick leather and a cork bottom or sole, a cork sole to be more accurate. They're very comfortable. They mold to your feet and I love them. Great shoes. I have a couple new things today that I haven't used before. One of them being this antique shoe cobbler stand. It's beautiful how it works. Look at this. They don't make things like they used to. It's solid iron. Absolutely stunning. It was given to me by the owner of an antique store for free because I went in and I saw that she was moving some furniture to the upstairs and I helped her. And as payment, she gave me this. I tried to pay her for it, but she wouldn't let me. Very, very sweet old woman. Now, it says Keystone and the year 1898 is pressed onto the steel there. Super cool. I'm so excited to use it to clean my boots. Over here, I'll have you take a look at this forge anvil box that I stole. The golden mink oil tends to darken this leather. This was originally a copper colorway, like a shiny penny. And this oil right here has darkened it significantly. I still think it looks good. However, I don't prefer it to the other lighter oil. And then I bought this at Tractor Supply. It's called the Fibbings Saddle Soap. The shoe onto the shoe stand. Mm-hmm. cleaning shoes is always messy. Especially dirty freaking work boots. Sometimes I like to hum to myself when I'm doing random stuff like this. I can't help it. All right. Let's see. Grab a new rack over here. Get some of the residue. Thank you. big difference. What did you say? Now, we're gonna go ahead and jump to the Red Wing, and I'll clean one of those Red Wings on camera as well. And I think I'll clean the other two off camera. That way I can get them better clean. Sometimes it requires more aggressive movements, and you make more noise, and as always, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate your views and participation in the comments and in other videos. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day or night, wherever it is that you're watching. This is Book ASMR.